Hi, I'm Chef Desmon from Novotel, Goa, Shrem Hotel. Today we are going to make a watermelon, peri peri, and kokum salad. So for that, I need a pan for tossing the watermelon and as well as the sauce, to make a sauce. So I'll take a pan over here. So I'll pour a little oil, a drop. Here's the pan, and it's a little oil, it's getting heat up. So we'll add a little garlic in it. So I'll beat an onion. Let it get a little brown. Okay. Now the onion is brown, onion and garlic. We'll add some chili in it. Saute a little while. Just add a peri peri sauce in it. We'll just add a little water in it. Of sugar. Bit of pepper. Salt. It's so very thick now, we'll add some more water in it. The sauce should be semi-liquidy, so we can toss the watermelon in this sauce. Slow down your flame and let the watermelon get cooked with that sort of peri peri sauce. Here we have a coated watermelon with the peri peri sauce. Just remove it from the pan. Now watermelon got coated in the peri peri sauce. We'll just take a side in one bowl. So now our watermelon is ready. Now we are going to plate it in one glass. There's the watermelon and some cucumber slice with us. So we'll just roll the cucumber slice. Just put in the glass. Just sprinkle salt and pepper. We have a kokum over here. It's a julienne of kokum. Just let it go on the watermelon. Keep it in. Just take one wedge of lime. Here we have a watermelon, peri peri, and kokum salad. It's very delicious, tangy, spicy, and sweet. You can try this at home. Actually, we tried this watermelon as a dessert. You can try as a salad. It's very delicious. Thank you.
The watermelon's nice, soft, and you get that spiciness. It helps balance it out really good. And the presentation is lovely.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's really nice. You get two types of flavours coming through on this. You get spice first of all.
Yeah.
And then the cooling effect.
Right.
It's very nice.
Today we are going to do is egg bhurji. Today we are going to do a bakri special. that is mutton biryani. Today we are doing is egg curry.